Preset Plus Spindle Nut Built-In Hub Puller Feature. One of the key features of the ConMet Preset Plus Spindle Nut is its ability to serve as a hub puller to remove the hub from the spindle as one unit. Often the spiral snap ring is mistakenly removed before loosening the spindle nut, thereby sacrificing the ability to use the nut and spiral snap ring as a hub puller. With the spiral snap ring left in place, as the spindle nut backs off, the nut and spiral snap ring is going to serve as a hub puller. Remove the locking ring from the spindle nut. Break the nut loose. As you rotate the nut, it is going to push against the spiral snap ring and remove the hub from the spindle as one unit. Having the nut and snap ring in place prevents the outer bearing from dropping on the floor. Use no more than 50 foot-pounds of torque while the nut is in contact with the spiral snap ring to avoid damage to the snap ring. 50 foot-pounds of torque should generate enough force to pull the hub off the spindle. When the nut is fully unthreaded from the spindle, the hub can be removed as one unit.